The seat of Palestine is the recognition that the Palestinian people are like all people in the world, a nation that has a right for self-determination, which is a right recognized by everybody. We declared our state in 1988, and now we are going to the UN to ask for the recognition of the state by all the members of the United Nations. We have already more than 120 recognition, but we still need the recognition of the members of the European Union. We still need the recognition of the United States of America, of Canada, of Japan, of Australia, because we think it is our right. And we think that if we get this recognition, it will force Israel also to respect the borders of the state, which are the 67 borders. I don't know if you know, but Israel has never declared what its borders are. It's a state without constitution and without borders. That's why every year they conquer new territory and they expand their territory at the cost of all their neighbors. We think it is about time that this is finished, and that the negotiations that we have been doing for 20 years give some result. In order for it to give result, we must not remain in a tete-a-tete with Israel, because obviously it is the strongest, it is the occupying power. We need the contribution of the members of the UN, including the members of the EU, in order to have clear parameters for negotiations, a real timetable with a set date where it will finish, and results, and to put an end to occupation. We have been under occupation for 44 years. It is one of the longest in the world, and it is time that it is over, because the credibility of the world is at stake, not only our credibility as leadership, but also the credibility of the EU, of the United Nations, because they are supposed to implement international law, and nobody accepts military occupation as legitimate. Well, we will see. I think there will be negotiations until the last minute, because there's a tough discussion with important states like the United States, but we are very optimistic about the fact that the majority of the people represented in the General Assembly, at least, are in favor for equal rights for everybody, including Palestinians.